India's biggest tax reform was introduced on 1st July 2017 called GST, Goods and Services Tax. Our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi also said, GST is a shining example of cooperative federalism which would facilitate inclusive growth of the nation. GST is a single domestic indirect tax law for the entire country. All the activities like registration, return filing, application for refund and response to notice needs to be done online on the GST portal, which provide ease of compliance to the taxpayers significantly. Let's have a look at major enhancements in the GST system made available to the taxpayers in the recent time. Government has introduced quarterly return filing and monthly payment scheme on 1st January 2021. Under QRMP scheme, the taxpayer having aggregate turnover up to Rs. 5 crore can file their form GSTR1 and GSTR3B on quarterly basis. By opting for this scheme, taxpayer would be required to file only 8 forms in a year, which means 2 forms per quarter, instead of 24 forms in a year earlier. Herein, taxpayers is also provided with a simple facility to pay monthly tax for first 2 months of the quarter through a system-generated challan, and an optional invoice furnishing facility to furnish B2B invoices during first 2 months of quarter to facilitate passing of ITC to the recipients. To make the return filing process simpler and easier for all the taxpayers, GST portal now provides auto-populated statement in form GSTR2B, which helps a taxpayer in deciding upon ITC to be availed. These details are also auto-populated in form GSTR3B for taxpayers' reference for its filing. And in case of outward or inward supplies or any other liabilities in a particular tax period being nil, taxpayers can file nil form GSTR1 or nil return in form of GSTR3B through SMS. This facility was also made available to composition taxpayers for filing their quarterly statement in form GST CMP8. Around 22 lakh taxpayers can avail benefit of nil filing of form GSTR3B by SMS every month. Auto-population of invoice details registered on e-invoice portal to form GSTR1 of taxpayers is now being enabled on GST portal. This will simplify the process of filing of GSTR1 by the taxpayers. Effective communication is key to creating a good business environment. GST has implemented a facility called Communication Between Taxpayers on GST portal. This can be used by taxpayers for communicating in real time and reporting and uploading missing invoices. For obtaining registration quickly, an option of Aadhaar authentication while applying for registration has been provided on the portal. After filing a refund application, taxpayers can now track the status of their refund application using application reference number on the portal. In case the taxpayer makes a mistake while entering detail in a refund application, they will now be able to withdraw such applications using form RFD1W and file fresh application for refund. India is now one of the world's fastest growing economies. With the upgradation of its IT infrastructure recently, GST portal can now handle double the number of concurrent users at a time than earlier. This has made portal reliable, more efficient and convenient for all the users of the portal. GST, one nation, one tax, one market.